What's up, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of DoomCraft. And in this episode, we are going to build our own house. Finally. Okay, so. Do we have anything that we could build with? Because I haven't been on very much. Not very much. I have some magma blocks, so I'd like to implement those somehow into my build. But I'm going to show you the building site. Somewhere over there, I have a village, which I reserved for myself, so... Yay. it's an acacia village. Right now I'm watching Dark Knight. The way I do it is actually pretty interesting. I have headphones and earphones. I have my headphones on, which are plugged into my PC, of course, for better sound. And my earphones connected to my phone, and my phone right in front of me on my D-pad, because I don't use it. Okay, where do I go? I think it's just up ahead there. Right over there, yeah. It's pretty far from, the main place there, and I'm just gonna see how big the world border is. So world border, yeah, probably like 1,000, nearly 1,000. But yeah, all these villages are mine. Please do not kill them or take them, because there's some good ones here. This one's bad. Okay, the gold is good on this one. There's a lot of cartographers in this, by the way. So, this is nearly over all the houses, so... I don't know, should I wait like a little bit more and build on top of there? Or just build now? I'm gonna build now, because I need to anyway. And I'm going to go with an acacia style, of course. And then I'll move all my materials later. Okay. I'm gonna need to light up this place like really well. Or something like that. I'm gonna build like a little hut first and then do the rest, if you know what I mean. I'm building the hut first because I need to do one small project first, which is to build a wall around this. Build a wall! Okay. My hut will go here. Probably. Okay. Why the weird voice? I don't know. You guys have already seen this hut like millions of times probably, so she's 1, 2, 3. Damn it, I don't remember how to do it. Or something like this. Yeah, it's like this. It's 8x6. The only reason I build these huts is because they're the most efficient for space, I think. Wait, is that wrong? Let's go check, because I'm actually don't know. Where is it though? My god, it's old. I don't even know where it is. This one, yes. Okay, please load, please load, please load. No, I was wrong. It is 8x8. Okay. Let's go back. Okay, that might have been like the dumbest thing I've ever done. I clicked quit game, like, as I was recording. Luckily, the footage didn't seem to get corrupted. So, that was really close. Otherwise, I would have just lost like 10 minutes. Or whatever it was. Okay, I'm gonna need a bunch of sand as well. But there's a desert right there, so I'm fine. Bed. I have two because symmetrical purposes. Although, actually no, I'll only have four furnaces. Can't speak today. Okay. How much sand will I actually need though? 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 16. And 24, that's 40. And then 6 by 8 in the middle. That is. Okay, DoomSkull, don't do maths on this again. That's another 48, so I'm going to need a stack and a half. So let's just do this real quick. That was too much. Let's see if I can actually place these. Okay, good. Let's just say that I have nothing on me right now, so I need to go make a little mine somewhere or something. I'm gonna do it over here for now. Are you kidding me? Oh, I have a furnace. I'm stupid. Okay. Is there really that little water around that all the squid spawn here? Oh, this will be a great place for a farm, like a squid farm. That'll be great. Okay, that's a future plan. Okay. Need wood. Died really quickly. Or was it just me? Ooh, there's a cave here. That was a slow reaction. No, you will not. Goody. What kind of door do I want? Also, where do I want to put this crafting table? Put it here. So which was I gonna make? Doors. I'm not a huge fan of these doors having like stuff at the bottom. I'll keep it for now. It like feels like it's gonna be cold in here at nights. Okay. So make the floor, and I'll do the rest off camera. Alright, it's finished. I was wrong by 8 pieces of glass, but it doesn't matter now. I've got enough storage here to keep almost anything, and if I really wanted to, I could build up the chest a bit more. But I won't here, because I step on these pressure plates anyway, and I don't want to. Don't even think I want to have them there, because it's such a pain, because I always step on them. I mean, I could put the doors on inverted on the other side, but nah. So maybe here is gonna be my goodies chest. Here it's gonna, I don't know. I need to play around. Let's put wood here, stone here, dirt here, sandstone glass here. What else could I do? I'll come up with some other stuff, okay? I will need cacti eventually, so I might as well make a small farm right now. And okay, I'm gonna need a lot of dirt or cobble to put around this whole thing. And my house is gonna be like in the middle of it, if you know what I mean. I'm gonna light up all the caves so there's no dark spots for now. There's a cartographer there. Okay, basically there's a lot of off-camera stuff to do. How wide is this now? It's like one block wider. I don't know if it's changed at all. Oh, it's gone 3 blocks wider since we started. Okay, not bad. Oh, I'm stuck in the block for some reason. So right now, that's kind of like a worker's shack. I'm gonna keep all my resources in there and stuff. If you didn't get the gist yet, for now until I get like a big base with a large storage unit in it somewhere. And it's really nice here because there's loads of food, like everywhere. Everywhere I look, there's food growing. So I don't need to really do anything. I will need to, like, make these better though. And I'm gonna need to light up a lot of stuff here. I might steal those bookshelves later. I don't know yet. Okay. I know this isn't perfect lighting up, but it's a start. can't get carrots from there. And potatoes later, and I don't have anything to cook them anyway, so. Okay. I should definitely have enough food for a few days. Put that in there. I really don't like these pressure plates. They get in the way. How did I deal with that? Alright, so, off camera. Alright guys, I don't have very much time left, so, just going to do this with you, putting a fence around this. Sorry that this was kind of a lame episode, didn't get to do much, but it's an episode, so better than nothing, since you guys wanted this so much. I'm going to try to guest on more often now, but not guaranteed, and you're probably saying, yeah, well, DoomSkull Christmas holidays are coming up, you have loads of time to record. You'll find out why I cannot. So eventually, I don't remember, I don't know when. Okay, just go around there. Nearly done. I'm gonna need, like, I know, 3 more stacks from somewhere. This is just to keep the zombies out, by the way. And whenever there's like a hill, I have to do too long. Just because zombies can still jump over. Like, if you can jump over it walking, then zombies definitely can. But you can't. Don't think. I think it's possible, but it's gonna be really hard. Nearly. Anyways. Try to complete this now. I only have to go over to there. And then it's gonna be done. Okay. I thought I heard something. So, how do I do this? I'm still watching The Dark Knight Rises, by the way. And the reason I'm watching it is because I promised myself that by the end of the weekend I will have finished The Dark Knight Trilogy or watch the whole thing again. So, yeah. Huh? Oh. I was like, what? Okay. Yes. Alright, so now off camera I'm just gonna light this all up, but at the same time, after I do light this up, like, I'm just gonna run around real quick. I'm gonna need more torches. I can't finish lighting this up, guys. I'm so sad. Okay, so I need to make a hole here so I can actually go through. And let me make a fence gate. No, that's not how you make it. It's gonna be orange so I can see it more easily. Right, so that's just an easier way to get in and out. this because I might mess something up here. So Sam goes here. No, that's dirt. And plant life and wood. Okay. I really hate this now. Should have planned ahead a bit more. But yeah, this is my village now. So, let me get some more torches. Well, it looks like it's all done. Apart from that little bit, I need to wait for that to appear to do it. But looks all lit up now, and looks good. Okay. Yeah, looks all good. And that should be done. Dark spots here. Nice, so thanks for watching and I will see you guys, in the next one. Bye bye.